Students of four schools, including Kulai Class 12 School, Dhalai District, on Monday joined the protest by locking up school gate, demanding pass in secondary and higher secondary examinations. The movement of students who failed to pass the secondary and higher secondary examinations continues in the state. Unsuccessful students have joined the protest by locking the 12th standard school in Dhalai District on Monday. According to the details of the incident, last Saturday, the students who failed in the secondary and high secondary examination this year blocked the national highway in Ambasha Bazar area. The blockade movement lasted till late night. Finally, in the presence of the Dhalai district magistrate, the officials of the education department promised the agitators that a delegation of them would meet the education minister in Agartala on Monday and discuss the issue in details. After getting the assurance of the deputy director of education, and the agitating students lifted the blockade at last. They were assured that a delegation would leave for Agartala on Monday. On one hand, when the initiative of discussion has been taken, on the other hand, the students are continuing the protest movement by locking the school gate. Kumar Devvarma, Kulai, OSD of the Education Department, rushed to the spot after getting the news of protest by locking the school's main gate. On being asked to comment on the matter, OSD Kumar Devvarma said that the review work has started in compliance with the demands of the candidates. It will continue till 14th of August. Then it may take a few more days for the results to be redeclared. On one hand, OSD also raised questions about the way the students have started the movement at a time when this process has already started for review of the results. He said it was hoped that the issue of reconsideration would go in favor of the students. He called for refraining from the movement for the time being for natural reasons.
এবং আজকে আমি সকালে গেছি তারার এই স্কুল থেকে তিনজন প্রতিনিধি গেছে তিনজন স্টুডেন্ট গেছে এম স্যারের সঙ্গে দেখা করতো তো এখন আমরা তাদের সঙ্গে কথা বলেছি যে কইছি যে যেহেতু প্রতিনিধি গেছে তিনজন তো এখন ইএম স্যার কি একটা রিপোর্ট দিয়ে এটার উপর
একটু তো সময় দিতে দিব এই কথা আমি তারারে কইছি বা আমরা কইছি এখানে তারারে কইছি যে আজকে থেকে আজকে নয় তারিখ থেকে 14 তারিখ পর্যন্ত রিভিউ যারা আনসাকসেসফুল ক্যান্ডিডেট তারার জন্য আবার রিভিউ রেজাল্টের রিভিউ করার জন্য সিদ্ধান্ত নেওয়া হয়েছে
As the students could not take the exam in case of the COVID situation, an expert committee has been formed to re-evaluate the results of the previous exams of the students and the results of secondary and higher secondary will be re-declared. A number of students have passed, but the unsuccessful students have joined the movement. The re-evaluation work has already started under the direction of the State Education Minister and will be announced soon. Bureau Report, Hullabore.